for the World Heavyweight Hardcore Championship of MCW. We have the owner, Mark Mayhem, versus the one and only Canadian one, Devious Dave Rose, versus Graham the Cracker Hall. Oh, man. I am heating it up. But you know what? Maybe it's a good thing, because there's going to be a heated main event here at the first ever Mayhem Mania. I would like to give a shout out to everyone in that match, as they've deserved that freaking briefcase more than the stupid-ass Devious Dave Rose. You know, I would like to give a shout out to Guadalupe for setting up my knee braces before that match. You've done one hell of a job. Don't be disappointed, baby. I'm gonna come home. Not hurt. Oh, man, what a hell of a match. Ladies and gentlemen, use the hashtag MayhemMania to be invested on this copious, devious, infiltrated stream we have tonight on Twitter. Oh, man. By the way, we are live on twitch.com/MARKIE_D. You can watch this stream tomorrow on youtube.com. Just search up MARKIE D on YouTube and you'll find its channel. And we will have this full, uncensored pay-per-view on YouTube. Man. You know, if I wasn't a Mexican and could afford my cam, I would actually show you the rage I am ripping off my shirt. But, you know, I'm not going to do that. The fact of the matter is that I can't afford another one. You know, and, Guadalupe, can you wash my shirt? Anyways, we have, coming down to the ring, we have the champion himself. I don't know how the hell he won it in his debut match, but hey, it was inconsistent, and it was a hell of a match as Mark Mayhem faced Graham Hall for that belt one-on-one. But it was not shortly, for some of you who don't know, for the beginning of this feud as the Devious One actually pinned the original number one contender that won in a Hell in a Cell match, Eddie N. Yeah, that's right. Eddie N is supposed to be in this match, but some conflict happened after that, as Eddie N put his title shot on the line against the Devious One, Dave Rose, which should have been me, for as I've never been pinned at that time, until the mother fluffer, Dave Vancura. Now, I don't know who the hell's gonna win this match, to be honest. If it was to me, give me my prediction, I'm gonna say it right here, right now. I think winning this triple threat for the belt, retaining the MCW Hardcore Championship, it is going to be Graham Hall, as he has been non-stop winning match by match in every title shot he has held. He still has that belt around his waist. You know, ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know who the hell these guys are, I want you to see the past episodes, I want you to see the storylines, I want you to see the promos, all the shit that's went through in this company, because the owner right now is actually gonna be in the match. This isn't just any ordinary wrestling promotion. You see, in other promotions, you would have someone behind the desk actually booking a show. No, here we have our workers actually fight. We have Mark Mayhem coming down as he's looking like one motherfucker from Star Wars. He is unbeatable. He is inconceivable. He has a water bottle because that bitch be thirsty. Now, hopefully he doesn't spit it out. Yeah, I think he spit it. Yeah, he spat it out. Well, you know, he could have just saved a bunch of Africans with that bottle of water. But, you know what? Who cares? I'd like to give a quick shout out to Guadalupe again. Thank you for giving me my extra knee braces from eBay. They have done justice, but not enough to win the briefcase for any championship here at MCW. I'm also getting word from Tony Barrasso from the last ladder match that even though he has lost, he has nothing but respect from everyone in MCW. That was a great match, and I cannot agree enough with you, Tony Barrasso. And here we have the one and only Canadian MCW. Will he prove himself tonight after all the matches, all the bullshit he's been through? He is the Devious One, Dave Rhodes, looking as confident as fuck tonight on MCW Mayhem Media. crowd is going loud. This is going to be one hell of a match, as the lead up for this match has just been unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen. Again, I want to advise you after this stream, go to the Markie D channel on YouTube, subscribe, check out all the promos we have done. You will find out this isn't just ordinary wrestling company. This is MCW. Now, I really don't know what the hell can I expect from this match. This is the first ever triple threat for the championship at MCW. I believe that Graham Hall's gonna pull out the victor, retaining the title, but I am not counting out, without the shadow of a doubt, that the Devious One or Mark Mayhem can actually pull a good match. Yes, this is gonna be a great match, ladies and gentlemen. I would like to give a shout out to Hector and Jose at the commentary booth for Spanish announce team. I will ship your oranges through FedEx. Also, shout out to everyone in this chat. You are witnessing history here at Mayhem Mania. This is the first one ever. Let's get started. Amazing action. You know, being the fact of the matter that anybody could win this, it kind of scares me, because anybody that is the MCW Hardcore Championship, they are just going to pull through and represent this company. Oh my god, multiple suplexes to start off the match, showing some fatigue from the champion, Graham Hall, but you know, he gets right back up. That's one thing you don't know about Graham Hall. You put him down, he'll get back up twice as fast as you ever expected.
Hey, Isaac.
Oh wait, is this Tony?
Yes, it is.
Tony! Man, what the hell? What a match, huh?
Nothing but respect for everyone in that match.
Oh, we'll talk about every match in this event later on YouTube, on Markie D, on the live post-show. But right now, Tony, what do you think about this match, and who do you think will win the MCW Hardcore Championship after tonight?
It's hard to be honest with you. Sorry, I'm out of breath. Can you give me one? Thank you. It's hard to say. These three men have different, unique styles when they wrestle. It's hard to say who would win this match, but in my opinion, I say Graham Hall is why.
Wow. That is unbelievable. Wow, that is a 2-vote for Graham Hall. Everybody getting the shit kicked out of each other. Graham Hall getting a lariat, as it seems that both of them are teaming up on a Devious One. Which is very unusual for Mark, just watching Graham beat the hell out of him. But you know what? Mark didn't expect that when Graham is beating the hell out of Mark right now. Oh, my lord.
I'd be speaking more of it. You guys brought the hell out of me.
And like you said before, each and every one of these wrestlers in MCW come from their own diversity, as the Canadian one learns from his Canadian dungeon. Graham Hall comes from the Southern style of wrestling, and Mark Mayhem actually being one of the best at Territory League, foiled with the best Samoans.
Agreed.
Fucking Samoans, eh?
Fucking Samoans, huh?
Not only this match is blowing my mind, but it's blowing my knee! Oh my god!
Oh, how is your knee after that great match?
No, it would have not been anything without Guadalupe's knee braces. I would like to give another shout out to Guadalupe. And I would like to say that it's looking pretty stressed out for a Devious One after that T-bone suplex for Mark Mayhem.
Yes.
Oh, man.
Like I said before, I'd say who would win, because all three of these men are just so different. But
yeah,
they entertain the fans as much as they can. And that we're seeing that right now in this match.
My god, they gotta be broken in half by the
internet.
As JR would like to say.
This is a slobber knocker. That's a
wow, you really just said that. We have Graham Hall pulling through as he was dominating Devious One. I just love the fact that Mark, being the smart one in this match, I'm actually gonna switch my answer and think that Mark Mayhem's gonna be the new champion of MCW. Yeah, that's right. He's actually watching them tear each other from limb from limb. Oh my God!
Well, that is a strategy.
I don't know how to help. Oh, look at that. You see the resiliency from Mark Mayhem. You saw him kick up earlier, and look at him just looking at each other tear each other apart. That is why I think Mark will actually beat both of these guys for the title tonight.
As much as how intimidating he is, I just don't think he can beat Graham.
And why is that?
I mean, yes, he can, but I don't think it's his night tonight.
Oh, are you being racist right now or something? Is it because he's tearing up the Spanish announce team table?
Of course not.
Oh, it better not be.
Anyway.
Hashtag I'm not Mexican. What a great match we have here at MCW Mayhem Mania.
Graham is just going to work.
You know, ever since Graham won that title, he's been very confident, but yet very humble, as he's shared that with his family, his friends, and who the hell knows what will happen if he loses that tonight. What will he say to his family and friends? Will they think he's a disappointment? That's the things running through the mind of Graham Hull right now.
For now, he has to focus. This is an important match.
Focus is the number one thing in any match here at MCW. But, yet again, Devious One. I do think that he will not win, but he is a good wrestler. I don't want anybody to think that he isn't a good wrestler. The fact that I think Mark will win. But Dave Rose, he's very technical.
Never count him out.
If he somehow, and when I say somehow, I mean somehow win this match, I think that they'll blow the minds of millions. Because I think Dave Rose shouldn't even be in this match after facing Eddie N without me. You see, I was never pinned in that Hell in a Cell number one contenders match for this right here. And you know, the Canadian Samoan Alliance right now. You know what happened in that match between Eddie N and Dave Rose. You saw what the hell that happened in the middle of that ring as Mark helped Dave Rose win that number one contender slot. And now both of them are in this match? What the fuck's happening? You know, I think Dave Rose, whether you like it or not, it's all sour grapes at the end of the day, that you are nothing without Mark Mayhem. What do you think about that, Tony? Oh, is Tony gone? Oh, Tony's leaving. Tony's crying. Tony, don't be sad that I said that. Anyways, it looks like that Graham and Mark was teaming up, but you know what? It's every man for himself. Oh, man. Mark the Samoan Mark just dominating as Devious One, stealing the win. Will he? What the hell? That was a two count. I'm looking at the replay on my monitor right now that was an actual two count. Dave Rose stealing the pin from Mark Mayhem. You see, like I said earlier, Dave can't do anything without Mark Mayhem. Hopefully he'll prove me wrong if he has the guts to. But I don't know what the hell could happen. Everything's unexpected. And that was unbelievable that Dave Rose actually pinned after Mark's finisher. Oh my God. Canadian neckbreaker has to leave a lethal pin. But, you know, he's not going to get that pin. Obviously, everyone is going to fight through hell and back to win that championship. Graham Hall's the very second champion. As some of you might have forgotten, Mark Mayhem, coming into his own industry, he was the champion. He was the first champion ever, and Graham Hall took that away from him. Mark Mayhem putting in his rematch clause in this match, as Dave Rose, also number one contender, making a great, unremarkable, unforgettable, as everyone's getting beaten the hell out of in this triple threat, only at MCW. You know, I'm gonna say this again, Mark Mayhem, he's smart watching everybody's move as he went for the pin for Graham, as he was very, very limbered, very tired, very fatigued out of that suplex he's given. For those of you who don't know, Graham's actually hurt from his last match, but nonetheless, he is still here. That might be why I said, why he, I think he would win. But, you know, it's all sour grapes when you see a new champion arise. Mark Mayhem, you got my vote. A stunner doesn't mean anything. It's just typical. A Canadian net breaker doesn't mean anything. It's just typical. But when you get piledrived by a mother flipping Samoan, and when you get jumped over the ropes, you know that a new champion's gonna arise. Graham Hall, it seems like he's getting an energy boost.
My bad, Isaac.
Oh, where were you? Why were you crying? Well, after I said that Dave wasn't good, what happened?
My mic disconnected. Something happened.
Okay, well, we need to get a new audio over here. His tears have ruined the wires over here at MCW. We need to upgrade to waterproof wiring for our microphones. Dave Rose, oh my god. He's just getting whipped back and forth like Jesus Christ. Believe it or not, I don't even care about that. But hell, Drew. Graham's just showing his strength. Frissy did that over-the-top move. Then he did a reverse suplex. And now Mark doing a move like he always been doing. He's doing a steenalizer, as this replay's showing on my monitor. That is called a steenalizer. But Graham's not going to be stupid. He might watch him do that move, but he's not going to let him pin him over that vicious move. Because, my God, Graham going for the pin. And you know what? It was a two count. Because Mark Mayhem is still pulling through. Dave Rose going for the pin after Graham was so stupid of him to do. Man. You know, after the Canadian neckbreaker we've just witnessed and seeing Mark Mayhem actually going for the pin, I don't know if these two are going to be friends after tonight. No, I know they're not going to be friends, because there's no chance in hell that after being in this match for the most... Oh my god! I just saw a vicious Mark, lethal Mark, through the ropes. That is unbelievable. I'm sorry, I just had to yell that out. That was just, oh my god. Hopefully you'll see that in the highlights. But the unexpectedness will happen. As I got off track to that amazing move by Mark Mayhem. Dave Rose, after doing that amazing, strict, lethal Canadian neckbreaker on Graham. I don't think that today is going to be both of their days, because it's for the championship. If I was in this match, you know what? And I had a tag team partner I've been with throughout all of my life. You know what I would do? I would go for him first. Get him over with. I know that opponent. I know how his moves are. I know how he is in the ring. I know how physical and technical he could be. But at the end of the day, I'm doing what's best for me, my family, and what I can do to promote myself better in this industry. You know, it's like, you could form alliances in this match, but whether or not you like it, or you could hate it, but they're going to turn on you at the end, because they want just what you want. That's the title to be the best in this industry. And whether it's kick to kick, punch to punch, German suplex to T-bone suplex, you're going to see friendships break. You're going to see foes form. And you will see a new motherfucking champion.
Welcome back, baby.
I just witnessed. I told you. I motherfucking told you. Ladies and gentlemen, you're two-time MCW Hardcore Champion. We have coming to the commentary ring. Coming to the commentary table. I just flabbergasted, Mark. Here. Hey, grab a mic, Mark. Here. Yeah, you got it? Okay. Yeah, you just connected. Don't worry. Okay, Mark, I need to tell you. What the hell were you thinking after being in one of the first triple threat matches here at MCW?
I feel fucking dead.
Well, I wouldn't beg to differ, because I would have felt like that. You know, a vicious chronic kick. You trying to kick the hell out of him. I went for the strength for the pin.
I'm just happy that the championship is home where it belongs. Graham, thanks for keeping it warm. You put up a hell of a fight, Dave. You put up an even better fight. I honestly thought Dave had it won multiple times.